Good morning, closet people. I hope everybody's well. I took a little trip at the weekend out to Canmore, and oh, it was so good to kind of burst my bubble and get out and have a meal in a restaurant even. How incredible was that? I haven't done that since March, so it was really nice. And the food, of course, when somebody else has cooked, is always better than what you do yourself. So it got me thinking about how incredible this opportunity is for us, because with foreign visitors not really coming into Canada, this is our chance to see those places that people travel halfway across the world to see, and it's right on here on our doorstep, and it really is beautiful. So I'm quite excited to do a little bit more traveling locally. I'm looking at the Maritimes. I'm hoping that they'll lift those travel restrictions for us here in Alberta, because it truly is a beautiful part of the world. I'd like to go and do that again. There's also a little company I'm working with that does canal boating in the Rideau Canal. And that seems quite fun to me. Okay, you've got to do your own cooking on that, but it makes sense for this type of environment that we're in, that you've got your own little space and you can make sure it's sanitized before you take off and go and see the sights. So a lot happening. It's really an interesting time to be a travel agent, I can tell you. Pretty challenging, but we will stay for the long haul, and we'll wait and see what more announcements are going to come our way from the government. But in the meantime, stay safe. Have fun, and if you are going to travel, remember you can explore this beautiful country of ours. Have a great day.